Las Vegas, a city of many names, the entertainment capital of the world, Sin City, adult Disney World, known for its bright lights, over-the-top shows, and abundance of gambling, shopping, fine dining, and an extreme nightlife. So I made a return trip to Las Vegas for the sixth time to explore many of these aspects, including seeing a Golden Knights game and meeting a couple of my favorite Las Vegas YouTubers. So follow along and let's get the adventure started. I'm Eric B. from Travel Adventures at Eric B. If you're new here, I offer travel advice. I'm a solo traveler, and I do vlogs to help you travel better and more efficient.
Good morning, y'all. I'm getting ready to go down for breakfast.
Always enjoy trying places that's not at home, like Del Taco went on the West Coast.
seating area right there. I don't know if you pay extra. It's roped off, so I'm guessing you pay extra to get there. Another bar at this end also.
Lazio Conservatory. I have it on another one of my videos. This place is amazing. They change it up every few months, so it's never really the same display. Get that Gucci purse that you always dreamed of. Links to see Jaycation and my favorite Vegas YouTuber, Norma Jelly, is live here, so I'm gonna go see him.
I had the wonderful privilege of meeting these two excellent creators and having a wonderful time on Norma's live stream. Special thanks to all of the Jelly Beans and Jaycationers out there who hit the subscribe button and helped me make it over 1,000 subscribers, a goal I've been seeking for a long time. I promise you I will not let you down, and thanks again for your amazing support.
These are two great YouTubers right here. This lady right here has all your Vegas information. This guy right here is from San Diego. He's got great information from all over the place. Make sure you check out Jaycation, become a Jaycationer, and check out Norma and become a Jelly Bean. Norma Jelly. I'm going to put the link in the description. Check them out. Great channels. Not good. Great.
Thanks, Eric.
The area with the wheel on the Link Promenade is actually closed right now. All right, but it's closed. This ice bar experience.
Oh, In-N-Out Burger. They got a long line. Should I go in or should I not?
So I'm getting In-N-Out Burger. Cheeseburger. Animal style. Raising Cane's, you may know this place. Born and raised, just like me, in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Just right off of LSU's campus, actually. It's the Bourbon Bowl MVP, Bobby Boucher! Hey folks, let me know down in the comments, have you ever rode the New York roller coaster? Because I haven't. Kinda tempted, kinda not. Took the Deuce Bus down to Circus. The Deuce Bus is a great value. $8 for 24 hours. $5 for one ride. We'll talk about that in a later video. You can also definitely feel free to bring your kids to Vegas. Trust me. We'll talk about that in a later video too. But definitely feel okay. Bring your kids to Vegas. Lots of places you can bring your kids to, including Circus. Including the Pinball Hall of Fame, which I haven't been to yet. Circus also features the Adventure Dome. It's free to walk in, but you will spend money for tickets for rides and everything. And that also goes along with the theme of you can bring your kids to Vegas. Lots of things to do for kids.
Lake of Dreams show, which is a free show here in Vegas. It's supposed to be a show here at the Wynn. It's supposed to be a really good show. Where I'm standing at now, North Terrace, is free. You come watch it from here. Now, there's a bar area down here. Nice hangout, get a good view. There's a one drink minimum there, so I'm sure that one drink's probably like 25 to 30 bucks. But
first time going in one of Vegas' newest properties, Resorts World. Last time I was here, this building was still being built. Stop for the day, Planet Hollywood, seeking out dinner here. A lot of nice restaurants here, a lot of cheaper restaurants from what I've heard, but Ocean One is the one that I was seeking out. But I decided not to wait in the line for Ocean One. I decided to settle on Earl of Sandwich for the very first time. So let's see what I think.
Earl of Sandwich, yeah, that was a solid. That was solid. At least a 7, 7.5. Solid. That's all, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video. I ask that you please hit the like, please hit the subscribe button, please hit the bell notification so you can know when I have more material coming out. And as always, remember, live today, grow today, tomorrow's never guaranteed. Peace and travel. Lots and lots of travel.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please hit the like, share, subscribe button, leave any comments below. I love to interact and help us to continue to grow as a travel community.